Hi guys, are you ready to Eminem? This is gonna be a song called Beautiful. Beautiful song, okay? Lose yourself and sing for the moment. Now I'm in the topic, guys. I can see that this song actually like newer. So let's begin and no complain.
Lately I've been hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you. I'm just so depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent, but I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow. I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, going tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, no straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, feel mine, go inside each other's minds.
It's Eminem, like, singing words. It's like, I heard how he used the samples of somebody and what we experienced, I guess, from the beginning. He like singing a chorus himself, interesting. It's probably like rare for him or not. It's rare for him or not, like, answer, please.
Back to follow, one tough back to follow. I'll be one tough back to follow. Here today, going tomorrow, but you have to walk 1,000 miles.
My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, no straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Looking through each other's eyes.
And so it's even that speed is fast for me to read. Obviously interesting meaning, but so common, so something what I think it speaks to so many people. So many people experiencing depression or tough moments where they can't, you know, stand up and move forward, or even like move on the same level. The world is so cruel and tough that so many people need to hear that, even if you have money, fame, you have opportunities, you still can be sort of lost and unhappy. Even if you actually reached your goals and know who you are, still nothing will guarantee you that you will be okay all the time in your life, even after success. Especially, as I can see, after success, because success is even higher pressure. You have so many things to lose, and you actually also can realize that this is not what you really wanted, and it's not really valuable for you.
Just stay true to you.
don't tell me, please, that it's not like pauses, it's a censored version. I'm sorry, I see it as an official music video, Eminem music, his official channel, and you're supposed to understand. I don't know which video to choose, which video exactly do you want. Somebody always say, oh, better play live version, and somebody always say, no, for the first listening, better play official studio version. And how I can decide? I just basically, if nobody will send me exact link, I will just randomly go and Google. And please don't tell me that it's censored and you can't listen Eminem censored. But here he definitely says something like, they can all get beep, just stay true to you. And I don't know if there is something worse. Right now we have this video. Okay, no complaint.
Everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room. Maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no man serving trying to follow me around and break my laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny like that. Marshall, you're so funny, man, you should be a comedian. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. We don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles. In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to.
It's so personal, damn personal. Now I just, wow. I always appreciate the most personal songs, where people actually show all these sides of themselves. He not only broken here, he not only showing depression, showing that, hey, go in my shoes if you can. Before that level that we can go out from this depression, we need to go 1,000 miles. So he also give you, like, show some between the lines a lesson, and in the same time that you're not alone, and in the same time that revenge to other people who bothered him in the past. But it's so personal, clearly.
We don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find, looking through each other's eyes. But don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get.
Right, everybody has private world and they alone right there. And it's so true that you, instead of judge anyone, go into his shoes and try to live his life, how you actually like advise him. How like exactly he pointed, let's trade shoes, let's you try to go inside my mind and actually understand me, because the truth is we're so splitted. We just want to label anyone like, oh, this girl. If person wanna judge you, just the truth is he don't want to understand you. He don't want to like bother and try. He already decide how he gonna react to you, label you. And it's so damn hard to change your own opinion because this pride, because this ego. So cool how he exactly, you know, chose that right words, which actually also simple to understand, right? Let's go. Video I see Eminem feat Ed Sheeran. When are we gonna react to like pop music, huh? Because in some way I'm not gonna label pop music as a just or crap, everything just doesn't make sense. No, but at the same time so many truly plastic manufactured products and people so blind, people who listen it, people who is actually teenagers, right? And you can't go and like steal their phone and delete all these like I'm starving, craving to like boo 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 about some pop songs, but in the same time what's the point? I think people who like adequate all understand that each style of music has bad and good like quality, and each style has some purpose and some actually occasions of life when it's fitted right, and everybody has different taste, right, and different they like different vibe speaks to them. But we still can understand that some type of music, it's not about deep meaning. Whatever. Nothing. Okay. This was, again, a very good song. Why it's good? Because it's personal. Because it gives you food for brain, is gave you that feeling that you're not alone. It has this actually moment when he sings, and it's nothing to do like how he sings. I think this was sort of maybe moment for him, like going out from comfort zone because he actually working on himself. Maybe it was some step forward, or maybe I'm wrong because I'm not very familiar with his art, and maybe he doing it in many songs. So it's just my like boom opinion. You know, you listen something, you like something, and you want to dive into it deeper, to not just like chick 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 boom 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 boom. Like you listen something, okay, cool, next. No. We're not robots. And imagine, okay, you like sitting and you very good in some era of music or some bands or some style, but me is the one who sitting here and like receiving all like boom boom boom, you don't know this, you don't know that, you have no idea, nah. And you know, even though I pretty often listen something what I never heard before, what I have no idea what is that, it's not means that first I have no idea about music and what I'm talking about, and secondly, it's pretty damn hard to like every day listen new. And I feel that right now in like a year I can go and tell you about like I can tell you more than you know, because right now I'm receiving that channel of information pouring on me like and boom. Oh my guys, my dudes, my friends, my everybody who watching till the end, I'm like mwah, 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 you, and boom, bye bye.